In 3, 2, 1, power up.
As we look into the action during Autonomous, both teams working at taking control of their switch, and it looks like both teams have managed to do that. Congratulations for winning the Auto Quest point during Autonomous. 21-74 going for the... That's Chuck triggering the scale in favor of the Red Alliance. Good job, Chuck. They come back with a second power cube on the scale. So it looks like the Red Alliance is coordinating very well with this. Chuck currently ranked 9 on the same team, on the same alliance. The Sea Monsters ranked number 2. And you'll see the Sea Monsters over here tying up the zone in the middle and also working at trying to get the switch back away from the Blue Alliance. And Team Chuck puts another power cube on the switch, but the Blue Alliance is still ahead, maintaining control of their switch. The Blue Alliance currently in control of both the switch and their and the scale, but a power cube drops off of the platform on the Blue Alliance end of the scale, and once again it falls right on top of 4683. Full Metal Robotics, they're able to dislodge it. Right now, the red team in charge of their switch, the blue team in charge of the scale. The red team is ahead as we move into the end game, 300 to 215. The Blue Alliance pays a boost, and so you'll see their score pick up for a few seconds here. One more second, and then that's done. We have a Red Alliance facing the boss over here with lift two robots. Can't quite see which robot is doing the lifting. I should know that. That's the Sea Monsters lifting two of their Alliance partners. And along with the Levitate that they have played, that gives them the face the boss ranking point. Right now the score is looking 293 red. We'll get the final score back to you in just a moment. But with that face the boss in the end game, it's going to be pretty impressive what this final score looks like. We'll take a look in just a moment. And as we look at the final score of qualification match 78, we see, as we expected, going to the Red Alliance. Here's the final score, 4 ranking points, a score of 393. Face the boss, AutoQuest, and two ranking points for the win. All members of the Red Alliance moving up, up, up in the rankings. Congratulations, Red Alliance.